I dealt with this for almost 30 years trying to make it a safe place. I can walk anywhere in this county and feel at home. I was the first African-American prosecutor in the city's history. I've come back out of retirement because I'm fairly disgusted with what you have been getting. Injustice, an idea that we can play with people's lives. You know what I'm about. With me, the buck will stop right here in Shelby County. It's time we took it back.